from the streets. I think hip-hop came from the people, you know what I mean? It's a culture, now it's becoming pop culture, but to me hip-hop was, you know, people expressing how they feel, crazy things going on.
Hip-hop to me is a more honest kind of music.
Stuff you couldn't normally say on TV, the radio, you know, really some different stuff, whether it be gangster, whether, you know, Tupac, Brenda had a baby, crazy stories that, you know, you don't think you hear anywhere.
My parents weren't ready to hear, I wasn't ready to hear them. It was shocking to hear honesty like that. And I thought, you know, ultimately looking back now, really refreshing to hear honesty like that. And I think that's what drew me to really use hip hop music as a creative outlet for myself, was the honesty. I recorded my first demo when I was like, I think like 14, something like that. But as a group, as me and Dave, it's been a long time. I mean, like 10 years.
My dad always had like four tracks and stuff, and we'd record his own stuff all the time. So, and then I kind of got into it, like listening to records, growing up, like, you know, like listening to whatever was around the house, tapes, whatever, buying stuff when I was old enough to buy stuff. You know, I was always fascinated, like, wow, you know, I'm sitting here with my little play school, like, you know, cassette thing. I'd leave it on the piano and then I'd play whatever it is, you know, listen back to it and I'd compare and be like, this sounds awful. How did they make this? You know what I mean? So I got on this whole, really young, and I started messing around with my dad's four track a little bit, but I never really got into it seriously until I was probably about like 14 or so. And then I was like, all right, this is what I'm gonna do.
Me and Dave always grew up in bands and stuff, and we make the records together. You know, there's not one beat that we didn't make together, you know? The main dudes were me and Dave making the music, and we always needed a DJ. And just somehow, you know, the universe linked us up with Ernie. I feel like we're a group, you know, even though I'm Weird Science, we approach the live show like a band, you know, like a group. Plus, you know, we're friends, we have, you know, a common goal, and everything we do it together. And I think that's just the way we roll. That's just kind of naturally, very organically how it happened, and we're just gonna roll with it.